Welcome, my darling. Today we are going to learn English subject. Today we will learn about capital letter S or mama letter S, small letter S or baby letter S. Children, open your page number 25.
What is this, children? This is sock. S for soap. This is sunflower. S for sunflower. S for sun. S for sun. S for sand. S for sand.
Children, what do you write letter S? See. Red line to blue line of
S letter in your book. Thank you.